garden area. Pero
baby G,
dapat magkahiwalay pa rin ang dalawang grupo. Malinaw ba?
Yes, kaya.
Opo.
Kung wala nang tanong,
we were playing basketball.
Isabel at Sam,
he kicked the ball.
Jay at Basti,
hit me here.
Manatili kayo rito. Ang lahat, makakalabas na muna.
Amen.
Amen.
Wait. Here's the right hand. No, I'm here. You're there. No. You're there.
May mga upuan doon na, high-chair, kitchen na lang.
Water bottle.
Pagka-kitchen.
Dala lang sa high-chair.
Baby ba din?
Hey, ano ba to? Ang tag dyan? Bar
ano ba sabi niya?
Hey! At saka mag-gym kasi ako.
Grabe na ha.
And face each other.
My baby. Good luck.
Saka para malapit kay CR.
What's going to happen?
While they are working, I'm gonna eat some cream. Like.
I'm gonna eat some cream.
I'm just gonna wear it like
this. The entrance.
Coach!
Rocky!
Ref! What's your cheer?
What is your cheer?
Team Macaraan! Love!
Housemates,
yeah.
Makinig ng mabuti. Team Juane,
yes,
at Team Macaraan. Ito ang ikalawa at huling duo game ninyo. Para sa larong ito, magkakaroon tayo ng 2 games. 2 duos ang maglalaro. 2 duos per team ang maglalaro. Para sa Team Juane, ang duo ni Tamara at Isabel, maya-maya ay papasok ang 4 na ninja referees. Sila ang tutulong sa inyo para maglagay ng blindfold, pati na rin ng safety gears. Kailangang nakasuot kayo ng safety gears. Maliwanag?
Yes po, kuya.
Whether offense or defense, dapat magstay lang kayo sa designated area. Diyan, sa blue. Paliwanag?
Yes po, kuya.
Kung sakaling kayo ang defense at nasalo ninyo yung bola, agad-agad pwede nyong agad-agad itong ibato sa goal ng kalaban. Yun ang advantage of catching the ball. Pero otherwise, ako ang magbibigay ng hudyat. Kapag sinabi kong play, dun pa lang kayo pwedeng magbato ng bola.
Bato ng bola, okay.
Malinaw?
Yes po, kuya.
So when we catch it, you have to wait for the hood yet?
No. Oh. When you catch it, automatic.
Automatic.
If you're confident, just wait for kuya.
Aantayin nyo lang ang hudyat ko kung sakaling nakagol or out of bound. Dahil yung ninja referee, ibibigay yung bola doon sa offense team. Malinawan?
Yes po, kuya.
May katanungan?
Kuya?
May tanong?
Yes po. Kuya, kasi naka-blindfold kami, in case maglampas kami dito, will someone remind us na balik kami backwards? Kasi naka-blindfold, di ba? So, paano if we're moving, then all of a sudden, nag-move forward na pala kami, kuya? So, will there be someone to inform us to move backwards? Kasi baka hindi na matansya, or do we really have to tansya it lang? Parang same-same lang, kuya, eh.
Dapat conscious ang lahat tungkol dyan.
So, kuya, kahit pa nasa defense kami at nakuha namin yung bola, kayo pa rin talagang magsasabi play. At doon lang pag-play.
But here, if you're not sure of aiming, when you catch the ball, give it to me. Call me Isabel.
Ano yung tanong mo, Jay?
Later, I'll give the ball to you. Do you get it?
I'll just keep throwing. If I catch it, I'll throw it na talaga. I won't call you because you have 10 seconds.
Kaya yun sa ham. Because if you're...
Isabel?
Yes po, kuya.
May tanong si Jay. Baka alam mo ang sagot.
Did you ask?
Na natira nyo at nasambot ko. Si kuya pa rin magsasabi.
No, automatic na.
Automatic.
Bato mo na.
So pag nakuha namin...
Kahit sino sa inyo pwede magbato. Either you or Basti.
Pag nakuha na namin yung bola, pwede namin kagad.
Yeah.
Panatira nyo, tapos nasambot ko, pwede agad tira.
Oo, pwede.
Ah, okay.
Either any one of you.
Oh.
I think it's an advantage if we catch it.
So malino na Jay?
If you're confident, yes, I'll give you the ball now. You'll be the one to make bato. But if you catch it,
I'm not confident.
The only time na pwede kayong magbato, okay, pagulong ng bola, ay kapag nasalo ninyo. Is that clear?
It's an advantage, eh. So if we catch it,
Jay, we'll just try to... clear? Clear ba yun?
Yes po, kuya. Thank you po.
If you have enough strength, bato mo na.
So just throw it and I catch it. If you catch it, you throw it.
Okay.
Pero kapag defense kayo at hindi ninyo nasalo yung bola, dahil nag-out of bounds, or pwedeng nag-goal, aantayin ninyo na magsabi ako ng play.
Okay.
Dahil yung bola, iaabot sa inyo ng ninja. Malinaw?
Don't say that you got it. Oh yeah, that's right. Just throw it. Don't say that you got it.
Ngayon, hawakan ninyo yung designated area.
Hawakan po.
Touch it.
Uy, masira na.
Magkaiba, di ba?
Yes.
Yung texture.
Yes po. Yes po. Tayo, tayo.
So it is your responsibility to make sure
we're gonna be on the floor
na kapag nagpagulong kayo ng bola or kapag mag-defend kayo, eh dapat nasa loob kayo niyan. Otherwise, maaari kong hindi i-count yung point na yon o yung pagsalo. Is that clear?
Yes po, kuya.
Pwede nyo pang maramdaman yan sa pamamagitan ng paan nyo. May katanungan kayo?
Wala na po, kuya. Do you have a question?
Malinaw ang lahat ng rules?
Yes po, kuya.
We should wear the JUANE here. Because we'll wear the helmet. Where do you want to put it? Here lang? Or here na lang, no?
Anywhere. My thing lang is...
We will be on the floor. We have kneecaps naman.
Humanda na.
When you move... So you'll guard this na.
And I'll aim for me.
Your right hand.
Yeah. Red. It should reach the chin.
It should be tight, snug fit. It's also more comfortable that way.
Patulong po. Paano ba to?
Remove it.
Ah, okay there. How do I extend it more?
Housemates, kung may concern kayo, pwede kayong humingi ng tulong sa ninjas.
Paano i-tighten po?